Alright. Let's see if I can finish this one without getting hit.
Green, green, green! Car on your left. You're on the right. Three wide. Hold your line. Clear all round. Car right. Clear. Car right. Still there. Hold your line. Keep to the left. Clear. Left side. Still there. Clear. You're now in third. The next car's the leader. Right side. Clear on the right. The next car's the leader. left side. Keep to the right. Stay on the right. Clear.
Whoa. That's pretty unfortunate.
Okay, you are the leader.
Just keep racing smooth, getting my gear shifts in, should be fine.
Slow car ahead, car stopped ahead. You got a slow car on the right. Got 10 laps to go. Car on your left.
Thank you.
Clear on the left.
I want your slipstream.
Wow, really? No brakes?
Thank you.
You've got 5 laps to go.
Oh, that's pretty bad. Well, 4 laps. It looks like 2 and 3 are racing pretty good. I don't think anyone's gonna catch up. Means it's all mine to lose. I did one practice session, qualify, and race earlier in the week. I think Wednesday. And I had a bad wreck. And then I haven't done any more practice on this track until just now, so a couple areas that I could improve on. I'm actually surprised I'm doing so well. Wondering if the weather's different for the race than the qualify session. I'm thinking it must be for me to effortlessly blow past my optimal sessions sectors. Although strangely, I didn't have an easy time breaking my sectors the last time I raced.
You got 2 laps to go.
Maybe I was too caught up in traffic the whole time.
One more lap to win.
Well, I think that's that.
You won! Why did the others bother to show up?